Karan Johar is all set to remake the blockbuster movie of the 1990 Agnipath. Well, we guess this time Karan won't have to shell out a huge sum of money for gaining the rights of the movie because Agnipath happens to be his own home production. While Agnipath was produced by his late father Yash Johar, recently Karan paid a fat sum of money to buy the rights for the Hollywood blockbuster Stepmom. Rumors have it that Karan has approached Hrithik Roshan and Abhishek Bachchan to play the role of Vijay Dinanath Chauhan, which was played by the legendary Amitabh Bachchan. Amitabh had won a national award for his performance in Agnipath. Will Karan Johar be able to create the same magic again? Let's see.